Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Well, Sejalan, I'll say a little about Akram. I was just going to talk about one of the projects which I am working on with my students. So we started the project in December. It's called The Teddy Bear, and I think this is a good project we would like to start with as new members of IRN. Well, the idea of the Teddy Bear project is we as Moroccan students, we send a teddy bear to Japan. It's like a symbol, a representative of the Moroccan culture. And the Japanese university that I'm working with, they sent also a teddy bear to Morocco as a symbol for the Japanese culture. The teddy bear, the Japanese teddy bear in Morocco, is supposed to write daily reports about his life in Morocco. Of course, the ones who are going to write are students, all right? And the Moroccan teddy bear, we gave him a name, we made for him a passport. He represents, talks about his life in Japan. So first of all, we started with a video conference, Japanese student talking to Moroccan students, and what Japanese students know about Moroccan culture, and what Japanese students also know about the Moroccan culture. I was just amazed that Moroccan students know about Japanese culture more than me, the one that's lived in Japan for about 1.5 years. So, the stay, after the stay of each teddy bear, he should come back, or it should come back, because I say he, because it's like a person traveling to Japan. He should come back to Morocco. With all those reports written by Japanese students, and of course bringing together with him some of the souvenirs from Japan. The Moroccan teddy bear also, the Japanese teddy bear goes back to Japan with the reports written by Moroccan students, and also with some souvenirs from Morocco. At the end of the project, that students will end up with two things: knowing the other culture and also practicing the language, that is English in this case. Well, this is just this is the video conference that we have with Japanese students. So, by the way, collaborated with Kanazawa State University. High school or university. When you are collaborating, you choose the age of students with whom you would like to collaborate. I asked my students which culture would you like to interact with, and I noticed that there is a tendency to interact with the Asian countries, especially Korea. So I tried to look for a teacher from those countries.
I think so for I don't know what is good about IRN, yeah. But there are projects that are very simple. Like my country,
my
they
name.
Are all called
my name.
My name.
My name.
And
you
can
my
exchange name. With the student.
One of you from my window.
Yeah.
One of you from my window.
There is something very important, and for the teachers, all the participants, you just can right click and get to their emails.
Yeah.
If you want to get in touch with them. Yeah. You don't need to look for teachers, like in the ISA.
Yeah,
it takes time and effort to find a teacher.
Well,
I earn just right click and you find the...
And even when you find a teacher with the ISA, you need to...